Have you ever wondered or thought about how much a supply chain analyst makes? Well, wonder no more. In this post, we will take a look at the average supply chain analyst's salary, as well as some factors that can affect how much they make. Supply chain analysts are an important job in the business world, and their skills are in high demand. As a result, they typically make a good salary. Some of the top-paying industries for supply chain analysts include management consulting services, securities and investment firms, and scientific research and development services. So, whether you're thinking of becoming a supply chain analyst or just curious about what they do and how they're compensated, keep reading. What does a supply chain analyst do on a day-to-day basis? A supply chain analyst is responsible for overseeing the movement of goods and materials within a company's supply chain. They work with purchasing managers, logistics coordinators, and other members of the executive team to make sure that the products are delivered on time and within the set budget. Supply chain analysts do not typically work with the products themselves. Rather, they work with the systems and processes that facilitate the movement of products. This includes tasks such as developing and managing supplier relationships, creating purchase orders, and tracking inventory levels. Speaking of the movement of products, there is one thing that really helps out the supply chain, and that is the ability to track the movement of goods in real time. Currently, not all trucking companies offer the ability to track their trucks in real time, so you would need to call them to get updates. However, this takes up a lot of time in your day. Therefore, it would be better to check out some companies that offer real-time tracking with ELD solutions. Affiliate disclaimer. Freight Chain is supported by our readers. When you purchase through links on our site, we may earn an affiliate commission that helps support our website and all of its content. Thank you. Learn more. The companies providing real-time tracking alongside electronic logging devices that we recommend are Samsara and Keep Trucking. Samsara is a great ELD provider because it's easy to use and helps fleet managers save time. The company's representatives are knowledgeable, responsive, with always willing to help any business that needs an electronic logging device solution. So if you're looking for a good ELD provider, Samsara is definitely worth considering. Keep Trucking offers an easy-to-use, customer-friendly ELD that will meet all your needs. Keep Trucking's software can be accessed on Android and iOS devices, which makes it super convenient for truckers, dispatchers, and analysts with any phone. With 24/7 support available at any time you need help or have questions about using this service. So if you're looking for a good ELD provider, Keep Trucking is worth considering. If you wish you learn more about electronic logging devices, check out our previous post, How to Become a Supply Chain Analyst. If you want to become a supply chain analyst, you will need a bachelor's degree in business administration, logistics, or a related field. You will also need several years of experience in a related role. The best way to get started in the field of supply chain management is to gain experience in a related position. You can do this by working as a purchasing agent, logistics coordinator, or inventory manager. You can also improve your chances of getting hired as a supply chain analyst by earning a certificate from the Association for Operations Management. APICS offers several certifications that are designed for professionals in the supply chain management field. This is an overview of what a supply chain analyst does on a day-to-day basis and the qualifications necessary to become one. You can also expect to earn a competitive salary and benefits package as a supply chain analyst. The average salary for a supply chain analyst. As a supply chain analyst, you can expect to earn a competitive salary and benefits package. You will also have the opportunity to advance your career within the supply chain management field. As of 2022, the average salary for a supply chain analyst was $55,948 per year. However, salaries can vary depending on your experience and qualifications. It is a great career to think about if you have a business administration or logistics degree and are interested in supply chain management or supply chain in general. So, what do you think? Are you interested in becoming a supply chain analyst? What skills are needed to be successful in this career field? The skills that are needed to be successful in the field of supply chain management vary depending on your position. However, some of the most common skills include analytical skills. Analytical skills are essential for understanding and interpreting data. Negotiation skills. Negotiation skills are necessary for developing and maintaining supplier relationships. Problem-solving skills. Problem-solving skills are needed to identify and solve issues within the supply chain. Time management skills. Time management skills are essential for managing deadlines and ensuring that products are delivered on time. Organizational skills. Organizational skills are necessary for organizing and tracking inventory levels. Attention to detail. Attention to detail is important for ensuring that products are shipped and received accurately. If you want to become a supply chain analyst, you will need to have strong analytical and problem-solving skills. You will also need to be able to manage your time and prioritize tasks effectively. As a supply chain analyst, you will also need to be able to communicate effectively with other professionals in the field. The benefits of working as a supply chain analyst. Working as a supply chain analyst comes with a number of benefits, including competitive salary. As a supply chain analyst, you can expect to earn a competitive salary and benefits package, flexible hours. Many supply chain analyst positions offer flexible hours, which can be beneficial if you have other commitments. Opportunities for advancement. There are many opportunities for advancement within the field of supply chain management. Challenging work. The work of a supply chain analyst can be challenging, but it is also rewarding. Health and dental insurance. Most supply chain analyst positions offer health and dental insurance. Paid vacation days. Most supply chain analyst positions offer paid vacation days. These benefits vary depending on the company you work for. However, most companies offer some form of health and dental insurance, paid vacation days, and opportunities for advancement. The future of the supply chain industry. The future of the supply chain is looking positive, with analysts predicting an 11% growth in the next decade. This growth is due to an increase in demand for goods and services in the global market. The supply chain industry is rapidly changing because of the growth in technology and the emergence of new technologies. One of the most notable is the blockchain. The blockchain is a distributed database that allows for the secure transfer of information between parties. This could have a major impact on the supply chain industry, as it would allow for increased transparency and trust between buyers and sellers. Since the fall of 2018, the Canada Border Services Agency has been participating in a project to test out the capacity of TradeLens, a solution made by IBM and Maersk. Also, the U.S. Customs and Border Protection has been working on implementing blockchain technologies since 2020. There will be more technological transformations to be seen in the supply chain industry, especially since artificial intelligence and machine learning are becoming more complex and able to do jobs more efficiently. Artificial intelligence allows for machines to be trained to do things that normally would require human intelligence. For example, if there is an issue that needs to be resolved with a certain supplier, the AI can learn how to fix the problem and prevent it from happening again. Machine learning is a subset of AI that allows machines to learn on their own by analyzing data. This is important for the supply chain industry because it can help automate tasks and make decisions that would otherwise require human input. The future of the supply chain industry is looking bright, with continued growth predicted in the next decade. The industry is rapidly changing due to advances in technology, and it is important for professionals in the field to stay up to date with new developments. Final thoughts. Supply chain analysts are an important job in the business world. They are responsible for ensuring that goods and services are delivered to their destination on time and within budget. Supply chain analysts make sure that the supply chain function is running smoothly and that all the necessary resources are available when they are needed. They also play a role in negotiating contracts and ensuring that the company is getting the best deals possible. So, what do you think? Would you become a supply chain analyst? It's not an easy job, but it can be very rewarding. And, as we've seen, the average salary is pretty good too. We hope this gives you a better understanding of what the job entails and why it might be a good fit for you. Thanks for reading. Disclaimer: Freight Chain provides educational content only. It should not be taken as professional advice.